What is clairvoyance and how can Kundalini Yoga help us to become clairvoyant? Chirag, this is a video for you. Be blessed by the divine. Dear friend, what is clairvoyance? The ability to see through things, connecting the past, present and future, and understanding all that is to happen, that has happened, that will happen, that is happening in the three kalas, the three time zones, so to say, the past, present and future, is clairvoyance. Trikala Gnani, they call this person as the fellow who understands the past, present and future is a Trikala Gnani. Having understood that this is something not beyond the human capacity, one must understand how to develop this clairvoyance, or what we call the perspicacious thinking, perspicacity, sagacity, wise thinking, the ability to take the right decisions, understanding the futuristic effect of our actions today is essentially the gift of perspicacious thinking, the gift of clairvoyance. It's not difficult to predict what's going to happen. If a person falls in love with the neighbor's wife, certainly it will lead to disaster and death. Immoral sexual passion has only led people to death. We are seeing it in newspapers every now and then. Improper food habits will lead to ill health. Improper work will lead to pain and complications in the limbs and the body of the human. Improper and immoral thoughts will lead to psychosomatic diseases in the body, as well as complications in relationships with people around us. Don't we know what's going to happen for our actions? All of us are clairvoyant. All of us know exactly what's going to happen in the future. However, we fail to take control of our actions today simply because we believe that nothing wrong will happen to us today or tomorrow. We just believe that everything that is going to happen is going to be perfect for us forever. Never going to be the case. There will be challenges, there will be vinasakale, the difficult times that will come and test us, because we have done some sinful actions and we have to pay the penalty for our sinful actions in order to cleanse our genetic center. And this is law of nature. This is the law of cause and effect, determined by the almighty force, functioning with a pattern, precision and regularity, precisely delivering results for us when the time is right. Therefore, what we must do is to develop our intuitive powers by going to subtle levels of frequency. This is possible when we meditate on our own life force, Kundalini Shakti, at the Agna Chakra, Durya Chakra and the Duryatita Chakra. We go to alpha level between 8 and 13, then theta between 4 and 7, and then between 0.5 and 3 cycles, delta frequencies. At that frequency, we clearly can see our future. Sitting here, we will know what's going to happen today, tomorrow, next 3 months, 6 months, 1 year, 2 years, several years down the line. And we will be able to prepare ourselves today so that we can prevent disasters of the future. We can eliminate the karmic imprints through these meditative powers. We can use the power of expiation and superimposition and doing compensation for the people who have hurt us. We can seek their forgiveness and therefore eliminate the sin imprints in the genetic center, and perhaps certainly remove this disaster that is going to wait, that is waiting for us in the future. This is possible through Kundalini Yoga. If you have learned the Duryatita meditation, Chirag, which I know you have come to our workshop, you have learned this meditation, do the meditation regularly, and also do the lamp meditation and the mirror gazing meditation. Particularly the mirror gazing meditation will help you to see through things. it will help you to develop your perspicacious thinking and your clairvoyance. Thank you so much, Chirag, for asking this question. This has really given me an opportunity to share something which I generally usually do not share in my normal videos. And if you have benefited from these videos, please do like give a like for this video, share this video, and do a comment on this video. Perhaps the next video could be inspired by your question. Thank you so much for being there, and I will see you in the next video. Be blessed by the divine.